If you love Baltimore sports, you'll love WNST.net.
Yeah, well, my thinking there was to try to get the first down, because if we get the first down, they're around the knee. Could you put Tyrod in there? I guess you could, you know, but not, you know, if you look at the around the league, how often does that happen? Although I'm not opposed to doing that, I think it's something we might do in the future. But I also think we get some young receivers in there, and I feel like all the work we can get between Joe, Anthony Allen, the young offensive line with Joe calling the signals, the young receivers, if we got in that situation where we're going to throw it, I think that's work that's going to pay off in the next few weeks. But I do see the point. I think putting Tyrod in there would, you know, would be arguable.
If you love Baltimore sports, you'll love WNST.net.